Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're going, I'm going to be making the modern lifeboat. This is part two of how to build a lifeboat. Now this series only comes in two parts unfortunately, but if you want me to make another lifeboat for you, I can do just that. But without further ado, let's get started. So basically, I want this modern lifeboat to look like one of the normal lifeboats, like some of the ones in the Queen Mary 2, and like these modern lifeboats on cruise ships. So let's get started. All right, so over here, I'm gonna grab some blocks. Go to blocks and go to grab a 1x4 beam. Place something like this. 1, 2, 3. Let's go 4 in length. Throw on my headphones. Okay, there we go. So it's 5 in length. Alright. And we're going to make this. Actually, no, we're just gonna go with the. No, you know what? We're gonna go with the classic 5. There we go. And so, yeah. Gotta move this stupid wire out of my face. And so, yeah. Okay. So we have our 5x5 length. We're gonna extend it by 1, 2, 3. We're extended by another 4 beam length. 4. And then we'll end it up with. And then we'll end it up. End off the back. With the. What do we call this? So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna do this. We're going to grab around triangle wedge 2 from. Wedges 3. We're going to start making the curve. I'm going to now skip the precise length of the lipo. We're not gonna make it 3 or 5x5, right? So we're just gonna make it a classic 3x3. And then we're going to open this up. And then we're going to rotate this, make it a triangle wedge 2 there, and then just do this. So if you haven't realized, I just used 1x4 wedge beams from wedges, and then 1x2 triangle wedges from wedges 2. And now we are just going to put this at the front of the boat. Over here, we are just going to do the same, but this time filled in. So we are just going to repeat the steps, but this time filled in the middle. Okay. Go back to wedges 2, grab 1x2 wedges. Okay, keep this bottom hull white, because the modern one is white, so we're gonna keep it like that. This is our base for our lifeboat. We're gonna remove this so we can have a turning mechanism. So we're just going to do this. And do that like this. Now we're now gonna put the propellers. So we can put the superstructure later. The top of the boat. So make this A and D from last episode. A and D on and off. Now you can make the propellers how you want them to be made. So yeah. Actually D A A and D. And I'm going to do the similar thing. Now you can put the propellers, keep on, whatever you like. Alright. And then, now we are just going to do the top of the vessel. The boat, sorry. And we're gonna do this. We're gonna do it like this. So grab wedges. So grab wedges from 1x2. Grab a 1x2 triangle wedge from wedges 2, and then go to normal wedges and select the normal 1x2 wedge. And pick this orange, like how I'm painting it, or you could prefer to paint it however you prefer. You can also paint the bottom. However you prefer, alright? I'm not the guy who's gonna force it. So I'm gonna go back to wedges, grab a 1x4 beam again from wedges, from normal wedges, and there, and that should be alright. We're just gonna build blocks over here. It's okay if the front's a bit bulky. It's fine. No big deal. So we're just gonna do this. Actually, you know what? We're not gonna do this. We're just going to make this like that. I'm gonna put this orange. I just did the whole Lifeboat's redesign. You can copy what I just did over here. Make sure you do the same steps. Alright. And just copy what I'm doing. Cause like honestly, like I can't explain right now. So 1x2 wedge from normal wedges. And then over here we're just gonna do like that. And then we're gonna put blocks here. Cover the rear edge of the boat. And then, there we go. Alright. We need to cover this back end because it would be weird if we did not do so. I'm going to fix up my mic again. There we go. So now we're gonna cross this only for the person that's driving the lifeboat on top. We'll have access to that. And we're just gonna put we're gonna make a 3x. So the height limit's gonna be 3. We're gonna put a half seat like that. Half blocks on top, like so. Over here we can do the same. And I'm gonna fill this in with wedges. Cause why not? And yeah. I'm gonna fill this in with wedges here as well. Over here too. And then I'm gonna fill it with little blocks. You can also make windows over here. You don't have to put windows. It's fine. All up to you. I'm just gonna do it for sake. Wait, I'm good. Right here. And then we're just gonna block this off here. This is absolutely no point. Now this is not this. This is how I make. This is just me making a modern version. This is my first time making a modern version lifeboat. All right. It's not the best, but like it will do for ya. Now we can use is the same method of balancing from last episode. You can also paint the light boat however you like. So the design, we're just gonna do this. it doesn't look bad. At least. Right now. Alright, we're just gonna put this. We're just gonna fill this in with blocks. Now you could put drawers over here. I am not gonna, because why not? Because it's just too much detail, and yeah. So over here, I'm just gonna put half blocks. You know what? I might do that, y'all. Now the doors are a bit darker, have a bit darker orange shade to them, so I'm just gonna do that. And we're not gonna do it for the captain, because there's no reason for that at all. And you can change the door key binds how you like it. I'm not forcing you, so all up to you. Come on, if I can get this door properly. Make sure you align the doorknobs with the trap doors, like that. Like that, see? And then we're gonna pick the doors a darker orange, I believe. A light orange, yeah. So they know that the light, there's doors for the light bulbs. Last but not least, we're gonna do the bridge. The top of the boat. And then we're not gonna build we're just gonna build a 2x2, because there's no need to have a lifeboat this size. Alrighty. I gotta tell you, this gotta be the worst scrappy modern lifeboat. You know what? No, we're not doing that. No. It looks bad. No, guys, don't do it. It's actually bad. Oh my god, for real. Oh my god, what have I done? I'm sorry, I'll just get rid of this whole entire section of the freaking vessel. I'm sorry. Sorry, it looks bad. Just get rid of it. Like, we're also gonna get rid of this, honestly. I'm not dealing with that, no way. No way there, bud. So we're just gonna cancel this out and make this the bridge. There we go. That should do it. So, get a block up there. I'm going to do this. Now we're gonna put the pilot seat over here and the main pilot seat there. No. Yes. We've been playing in Roblox. Yes. Since we were young and we can't. Put some seats over here. Bam bam. Right now, I don't think that we could work it out in the front lawn. Thinking about the world and a small town. Could I let you over here probably put like a table in case you're hungry. Yeah, like a dumb plate thing. Case something bad happens. And there we go. Let's test it out. So, make sure you save it and name it over here. And I'm gonna test this out in water. Okay. Doesn't seem to tip right now. Seems sturdy. See how fast it moves. It does have a list and it turns. We don't want that. The lipo goes about 25 knots. That's fine. But we're gonna fix that list issue and that turning issue. So we're gonna put some cameras. We're going to make this like a non-bind bolt thing. Make sure the cameras have no key binds. Otherwise, you press if you want to use that key bind, you'll need to remove that key bind that's on the camera. We'll try 3, and if that doesn't work, we'll try 4. That should solve the list issue. Even on both sides. So let's see if we turn. We do turn that it. We just turn a bit. Just because we're on the left center. So what I'm gonna do is, if y'all want it to be centered, I'm just going to have to then remove this, remove all of this, like so, and then I'm going to make this the middle seat perfectly centered, and then I'm just going to put a half block here, put this for instance, not like that, like this for instance, do something like that, put this, and there we go. Let's test that out in a second here. And then if that works, we're just going to remove the whole entire camera balancing reference. So we float fine. There you go, we don't turn as much now. Right, we can now proceed to get rid of the cameras. We don't need them. The ship can balance itself. Well, we're gonna save this. You should have 130 blocks exactly. Yeah, y'all, that's a modern lifeboat tutorial. There we go. Now, if you guys haven't enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, maybe subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and comment, suggest me what I should do, what should I record next, and yeah. If you guys want me to make some small changes with the modern lifeboat, point out some really good details, stuff like that, and help me out how to fix it, just like the tutorial, because also this is my first time, comment, suggestion, idea, and then etc. But that being said, I'm gonna wrap this video here. Hope you guys did enjoy this lifeboat series tutorials, and yeah, I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.